is on Revelio. Positions. We're about to begin our next piece. Accio. Revelio. Lumos.
Moment of your silence and attention.
Revelio. Lumos.
Very good. Now, artists, let us...
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Alohomora. Revelio.
Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
Never forget what that awful prophet said in 1421. What your priest now?
Hello, Adelaide. I've received your owl.
Thank you for coming. You see, my uncle Roland is a metal trader who's quite well known in the goblin community. He normally sends me owls every week when he's on his business travels. In his last owl, he alluded to dealings with those radical goblins, Ranrock's loyalists. It's been ages since that owl and I'm worried. What with the troll attack on Hogsmeade and the rumours that goblins may have been involved, well, I'm fearing the worst. Should I be worried about my uncle, or am I overthinking this?
I'm not convinced you need to worry. Perhaps your uncle's been delayed, and surely he can take care of himself.
That's exactly what Professor Weasley said when she forbade me from leaving the grounds to look for him. She's convinced he can handle himself, but I can't concentrate on anything until I know he's all right. Could you try to find out for me? From what I hear, you're almost as adventurous as Uncle Roland.
I take it you and your uncle are close.
We are. My mother died when I was born, and I lost my father when I was 5. Uncle Roland's looked after me for as long as I can remember. He knows I get anxious when he travels, and that's why he sends me all the owls, to let me know that he's all right.
Has your uncle traded with many goblins?
Yes, for ages. Even speaks gobbledygook. But he only recently mentioned Ranrock's lot, insisting the galleons were worth the risk. He does it for me, between robes and supplies. Attending Hogwarts costs a fair sickle. And besides that, Uncle Roland has expensive taste. He's sacrificed so much for me over the years. I promised him that as soon as I finish Hogwarts, I shall be the one taking care of him.
I'll try and look into it for you, Adelaide.
Thank you. He's very thorough in his record keeping. Notes all his trades in a journal, makes maps. In fact, in his last owl, he drew me a map of his next stop. He'd planned to set up camp north of here. I do hope you're able to find out where he is. Thank you again for any help you can provide. Oh, Uncle Roland, what have you got yourself?
Revelio.
Can't seem to get the smell of dragon dung out of my robe after that last biology class. Suppose it's better than stink sap, but not by much.
Uncle Roland is all right. She seems very worried. Adelaide mentioned her uncle's camp may be near Brockborough, past the river.
Allow me to put you out of your misery.
Accio! Incendio! Accio! Protego! Levioso!
Is this your...
Incendio! Confringo! Your poaching days are over. Revelio.
How many nifflers you could find down there? Mind you, I do have a knack.
Hogwarts is very lucky they've got protection charms, if you ask me.
Revelio. This be Mr. Oakes's campsite.
This is a waste of
Ranrock's loyalists, just ahead. Should I take them by force or be discreet?
Since before you were born.
Leviosa!
Much Accio!
Incendio!
I won't rest. Dead.
Akio!
Levioso!
Incendio!
Confring! Confringo!
No! I will be
also.
Revelio. Revelio. Now to find out what happened here. Revelio. Rokes' trade journal. Adelaide said that her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps. Perhaps these landmarks will lead me to him. Who lived here, I wonder?
Revelio. A rock formation. That's the first landmark on this map. Now to find the crooked tree.
Where did I set my traps?
A crooked tree, just as the map said. The crumbling tower shouldn't be far from here. And the crumbling tower. The spot on the map should be directly south of here.
I have a brother who works at Gringotts. Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a desk all day. Who's there?
What do we have here?
Higher up in the keep. Marcus Totalus.
Revelio. A ladder. That's what I need. Revelio.
One less shoe at the wall.
Defeated our again.
Confringer.
Intend to die, do you?
Revelio. I was never locked up here. Lumos. On the map. I'd best have my wits about me.
Afraid to fight? Such arrogance. Revelio. Thank you.
best place for an unaccompanied student.
Revelio!
Ugh. Whoa. Ugh.